Is it? Timing. Why isn't he shooting me? Oh, now he is. Ooh. Yeah, I was concentrating that time. Priority live, there's no such thing. Wait, Mike is gone? No, Mike is here. Okay. That was just me. So I think I got most of the things in there. What did I get? Some young branches? Oh, weren't those a starting gift? Undead bone shard. Burn in shrine bonfire to increase. Hey! It's what are these things called? Bone dust? Sublime bone dust. Right? I think. A bone that still burns is a fresh cinder indeed. Good. And a shard. Oh man, I should definitely go back. Well, you know what? That would be the smart thing to do, so I'm going to do it right now. Oh, and where's that young birch branch or whatever? This thing. Oh! Does that work up there, I wonder? Do you think that guy won't see me if I chameleon up? Lance-sized arrows raining from the sky. Another smart thing to do would be go through the other side of town, get up to that guy and kill him. And then when I come back here, it'll be a lot easier. What's the scaling on this? C scaling.
Welcome, House Beaker.
What do I want to do? Level up. Let's do Estus stuff first.
Just good. What needs me?
Where do I... Oh, was she the one who wanted the bone dust?
Oh, how may I...
Ah. Wait.
Ashen one.
Oh. Wait a second.
Welcome, husband. Farewell, honey.
Do I have a choice? Umbral ash. What is umbral ash? Is that the bone dust thing? Do I have a choice of either getting... Whoops. Oh. Oh, wait. When did I get this? Bah! I didn't even notice I got this. I found the reinforced club. No deaths, actually. I scoured that graveyard with the arrow guy shooting at me. Umbral ash of a resident of the undead settlement who made a living burying corpses. With this, a shrine handmade will prepare new items. That makes sense. Okay. Okay, I didn't even realize I got that. And I can safely... What? Again? No, I'm okay. That guy is T-posing all over the place. Yo! Whee! Oh my god. This is flask plus one. So that item, that menu option doesn't even show up until you have it, until you have one.
Oh.
Sure.
Gracious. Passing fine ash thou hast given.
Okay.
Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee.
Oh, she sells more of these. She sells another stock of those. That's good. Looks like she sells unlimited charcoal pine resin and firebombs, prism stones. It's not very much, I'll buy that. Oh! That's what that is. Oh, I should get that. Bosses doing T-pose are that's really weird.
Ashen one, bring me up with ash. Is it not our sorry? Ashen one.
Okay, not bad. Oh yeah, I was gonna look around and see if that thief guy is here somewhere. Like the two people that I think warped back here. Let's see if they're here. Now I gotta look around this entire place again. Wow! At Firelink Shrine, are you joking me? Is nowhere safe. What's up, Akarian? Welcome to the stream. Ain't no dicknick. Hey, Iketuf, welcome back. Stock. Yeah. I'm not in offline mode. I could play in offline mode if I really wanted. I don't know, I think if I got disconnected like 3 times in the span of a minute worth of playing, something like that, then I would consider switching to offline mode. But I really don't want to play in offline mode. What's the fun in that? Well, I guess what's the fun in getting disconnected constantly either? Yeah, I was right. Here it is.
Oh, hello, you're back. And in one piece. Well, now it's time I do my part. Whatever trinket you need, speak up. Just don't ask me where I got them. Goodbye. Oh, this place is a bore. What good is thievery if you've nowhere to go?
I figure I should unequip that if I want to talk to him.
Oh, hello, and in one. Do me a favor and don't forget our promise. Give this ring to old Loretta at the base of the high wall. A nuisance.
I've got bad news for you.
But it will help me tie up some loose ends. Do me a favor. Give the. Heavens, she was already dead. Thank you. I'm not surprised, though. Almost a relief, really. You can keep the ring.
Thanks.
As, well, a little trinket of thanks, I suppose.
Thanks, I've been using it this entire time.
You can keep the as.
So he sells embers for less. Oh, blood red moss clump, nice. Throwing knives, 20 each, not bad. I would probably buy some of those. Firebombs, rope firebombs. Bandit's knife, longsword, bastard sword. That's a 16-10, that's not bad. Mace, 12-7. CE scaling, probably not bad. Elkhorn round shield. Hard leather junk. Okay. Oh, he sells it. Takes these for 1,000.
Goodbye. And stay safe. Oh, this place is up.
Okay. Found one. Where's the other one? Ah, there we go. That one's probably a mage type. Spell teacher or something.
Oh, our champion of Ash, welcome home. This pilgrim, with a debt in death, hardly deserves to behold this divine
Okay,
flame.
Yo, whatever.
And I never would have, had you not taken me into your service. I thank you dearly for this, and assure you of my leal service.
What?
As I have said, I was once a sorcerer.
What's the first menu
Alas,
option?
Alas, the magic of Londor is a far cry from the wonders of Vinheim.
Vinheim? Hmm.
But I can teach you what I know. Perhaps, more importantly, I believe that I can help tease out your true strength.
What?
We pilgrims of Londor are keenly aware that those branded by the dark sign possess something quite special.
Woohoo!
As I have said, alas, but I believe we pilgrims.
Boring.
Then shall we begin? Bearer of the dark sign, let your true strength shine.
Wait a second, that guy can let you level 2? Wait. He's taking It's not costing me. Wait, what's the catch? Hold on a second. What's going on here? Does he give me just like one free level? Like, ever? I feel like I should save this. This is...
As I have said, but perhaps finally we pelted those. Be safe.
This seems like something I should use with care. A free level is what it looks like. I don't know what triggers it though. Or like, what is it, just one ever for this character? Or does it recharge every once in a while? Or hey, where's the sad guy? Where'd he go?
Welcome home, husband. Ashen one, sovereign. I'm Ashen. Farewell, may the flame.
Hey, where'd sad guy go? Wait, who's this guy?
Then these red eyes are for you.
Wait, what the heck? Who are you? Wait, what?
Use them to pillage embers and briefly heighten your strength for your duty.
Oh, Syntecta. This isn't the... That's not the sad guy, is he?
Pillage embers for what else are unkindled. Pillage whatever.
I don't think so, anyway.
Fret not, fret, for I am unfair. Listen, this might pique thine interest. Before I was a lord of...
Oh, here we go. What's up?
I was a student of transposition, the process of extracting and coalescing the essence of a soul. A forbidden art that once left a foul stain upon Corlan's honor. 'Tis an art that grants powers once thought unattainable. Most transposing kilns were lost with Corland, but this place is a crossing for all manner of cursed objects. If thou happenest on a transposing kiln,
So this guy does boss weapons.
Listen, this is a...
It certainly does pique my interest. Interesting. Hey, it's a good thing I came back and talked to everybody. Looks like people have stuff to say. Wait, what is this? Why is this drop off here? Doesn't seem to be much point to it. That was weird. The only person who doesn't have something new to say to me is the firekeeper herself. Maybe it was the... Maybe that is the, sad guy. Sad guy, that's bad guy. Yeah, maybe. Yeah, he doesn't look like him. Where did that guy go? I think this is the key. The key goes to here. I need to save up 20,000 souls and get that. fascinated by what's in there, including whatever items on top of those rafters. 20,000 is quite a lot, though. Huh? Wait, what? What the? What? What the heck is this? I had to set my controller down. So maybe later in the game I can get what is that thing that you get in Dark Souls 2 at the end? That weird like a shadow thing? Something that lets you talk to these things, like warp into them. I didn't even notice that this was what this was at first. Also, the hollow face looks a lot like those pilgrims. There's a lot going on in this game here. Man. Where did Sad Guy go? Did he, like, kill himself? No, it's not Vow of Giants. The thing that you get from the dragon at the end, I'm sure it was called something else. Went for a run. Sure. Nobody ever leaves this place. Are you kidding me? Oh well. I don't know if I would benefit from leveling up or if I should save up my souls. Also, how many soul things do I have? Not very many. Probably not enough to get to 20,000. Well, I can... Here, let's pop one and see. What's my biggest one? 800. Nowhere close. I'm gonna risk it. We're gonna go back to... Undead Settlement. The Crestfallen Warrior has never moved around in previous games, so I'm confused why he's decided to all of a sudden. I guess this doesn't have to be a total copy, even though it's got the Thunderstone Plate Ring as well. Man, there are a lot of items that are carried over from previous games. Hey Jimmy, welcome back. Looks like they've carried in items from both the previous games. That's the guy who unleashes the hounds. battle axe is doing better with its jump attack. That was bad enough. I'm just going to hit the bonfire again. So I wonder, are mad phantoms... are they... co-op as well as... I could swear that those guys were damaging each other. The, That Holy Knight guy, as well, and the, that guy with the saw. I could swear they were damaging each other, so I wonder if these purple guys, since they've dropped so many signs up here, I wonder if these purple guys can both co-op and fight against you. It's like a summon with friendly fire off. Wonder. I'm just gonna go past all these guys. I feel like I like the battle axe better. Though I do like that, I should use that some. Oh, that's good healing. It's also probably a trap in there. Is there somebody on the roof? Yeah, looks like it.
Boop!
I thought that was somebody behind me. Jerk. Is there somebody on the roof? Yeah, looks like it.
Boop!
I thought that was somebody behind me. Jerk. There's multiple of them. The game spends half its time punishing greed. Look at that, that was a fading soul, and there were multiple enemies waiting to ambush you for getting it. No! It's happening just infrequently enough that I'm not going to play offline. I think it's the same as the other one. Also, I keep forgetting to use the fight skills. That's probably true, Cruel Angel. Other half spent rewarding greed. Yeah, I'll give you that. Yeah, let's go inside the house, I guess. Wait. This thing has zero range. Oh, come on! Disconnecting. Yeah. Who gave that guy such a huge freaking sword? This has zero range. Also, I love this guy's moveset with that thing. He can barely hold it up. That's awesome. I may end up going back to the battle axe. I think I will, actually. I've gotten used to that little bit of extra range. Does it actually? Do you know that? I need to get up there. Going back around. Stick with what I got. Ew, Jerp. What's up, man? Game's awesome. Having a great time. Oh, there's also a downwards path. He's gonna shoot me while I'm moving this. Nice hand axe. Okay. There's an item up here. At least one. Our bombs. Okay. Whatever. There's an item under that bridge. Cool. You're the first of our guys to come watch me. I guess everybody else is. I guess a bunch of other people are packs. Look at the way these houses are. These roofs of these houses are built. This is, must be a nightmare for maintenance. not seem to be much benefit from coming up here. Huh? Oh, was that... I'm sorry.
Nana disappeared. The grunts and carries a cage he ever had.
Oh my god. Game sound is desynced. Really? As soon as I can find a big weapon, I would love to pick it up. I've been getting this disconnection garbage all day. I hope that doesn't mess up that guy's dialogue. I'm also glad he didn't auto aggro. I think they may have given... They may have cut me some slack there. Hey, Red Reaper, welcome.
Cage.
This is like a Mensa's cage.
And Nana's never coming back. So come into the cage and become Nana's shade. Another Nana disappeared. And Nana's never coming back. So come into the cage and become Nana's shade.
What? I got nothing when it comes to that guy. Let's go back up and check one more time. Make sure there's nothing else up here. I was kind of in a hurry last time I came up. Good. Bone bones. Oh god, it's another one of those guys. A lot of items down there. Jerp. Whoever that is. Oh, there's a downwards path here I also never took. Or did I? Seem to be a lot going on here. Maybe there was an item before? I'm not sure. So I like the distinction between I guess hollow mode and host of embers mode. The HP difference. It's not so huge that you always want to, like, that you're screwed if you're not in host mode. But it still helps quite a bit. So I think they struck a decent balance there. Yeah, just come into the cage. Yeah, what's so difficult? Down to 3 S's. I thought I had choices, but no, I don't. That path over there, I don't know how to get there. What an arm. He's got a serious throwing arm there. See what look like a lot of pots of explosive stuff. Similar to Kling Ring, yeah. Oh, is that a... Yo. I guess there's not too much reason not to hit that bonfire and get my Estus back. The riskiest jump? Really? What? No. I saw a corner there and so I fell onto it. This risk paid off in a huge way, by the way, getting this bonfire. Alright, I'm gonna do it. Why not? I'm gonna get that chump with the fire bombs now. Not like that, we're not. I've successfully leveled up my strength enough that I can one-shot these guys with the running attack. Worker gloves. Thanks for giving me those before dropping off the edge. Huh? Elevator? Shortcut? Hand axe. I don't know if I can use it, but hand axes could be nice.
Aha. Unkindled, are we?
Who the...
Welcome to my abode.
This sounds like...
I am Cornix, an old pyromancer.
This guy sounds really familiar.
A crow in his cage.
Logan?
As you see, now. But here we are. An encounter for the ages. I hear the unkindled make for fine vessels. Care to learn some pyromancies from this old man? Most wise. A chance encounter should not be squandered. To reiterate, I am Cornix of the Great Swamp. The pleasure is mine.
Hey! Hey! And on top of that, I never actually went across the bridge. I drop down under the bridge and that's it. So where? I guess like this? Oh, and look, now I'm at the other end of the bridge. This is way better. That guy's cool. I would use that weapon. There's a lot of... The piecing out thing is kind of weird. Like, why are these guys stuck in cages if they can just warp out whenever they want? Oh, there's another one of those guys. Oh, look, we're going to go probably through here, down there, over there, maybe, not sure. Or that lower part of the area is after the cemetery on the other side where you go through the house past it. Not sure. Huh? Okay, first things first, item. Okay. That was nicely hidden back there. Can you get there from either side? Is that the graveyard? I'm trying to orient. Yes! There's the graveyard bonfire. So underneath here is the passage across to that side, that locked door that does not open from this side. Let's look at the fire clutch ring does. Oh, I should probably put this back on. Increases fire attack but compromises damage absorption. That doesn't really seem useful. I think that's I think they had that in a different game. Dark Souls 2 maybe? I don't think I used it there either.